let's look back at 10 scientific discoveries this year at Johns Hopkins. In research heralded as a successful example of personalized medicine, people with cancer who have flaws in certain genes that help repair DNA responded to a new drug that targets the immune system. This finding led the FDA to expand use of the drug to these patients. Experiments in mice demonstrate that alcohol may make things worse when it comes to ridding the mind of fearful experiences like those associated with post-traumatic stress disorder. In a small study, Johns Hopkins researchers report that most people suffering cancer-related anxiety or depression found considerable relief for up to 6 months from a single large dose of psilocybin, the active compound in hallucinogenic magic mushrooms. In mice and human cells, Johns Hopkins scientists found that selectively removing old or senescent cells from joints could stop and even reverse the progression of osteoarthritis. Johns Hopkins researchers have studied cells in mice, flies, and humans to find that traffic jams of materials going in and out of a cell's nucleus may cause brain damage in Huntington's disease, an inherited adult neurodegenerative disorder. When it comes to emergency stroke care, Johns Hopkins researchers tested flying a stroke specialist by helicopter to a nearby stroke patient. The result? Cheaper and faster care. Working with 6 Colombian hospitals, Johns Hopkins researchers have found biological evidence linking Zika virus infection with Guillain-Barré syndrome, a rare but potentially paralyzing disorder of the nervous system. An experimental gene therapy aimed at preserving the vision of people with wet-aged macular degeneration, or AMD, is proven safe in a small clinical trial. Johns Hopkins and other international researchers have completed the design phase for a fully synthetic yeast genome. And in another pivotal step in gene sequencing, a team of Johns Hopkins researchers assembled the most complete genome sequence to date of the most common type of wheat used to make bread. Finally, Johns Hopkins scientists have explored why we need sleep. They found that sleep recalibrates brain cells responsible for both learning and memory. Stay tuned to a new year of research and discoveries by going to hopkinsmedicine.org/research. Subscribe to Fundamentals, our monthly e-newsletter, and follow Johns Hopkins Fundamentals on Facebook.